I'm joined by Scrypts and Axiom. Gentlemen, quite the eventful night here at NXT.
Kelly, you ain't lying. The tag division is heating up. You got Chase U returning to action tonight. Then Stacks picking up the big win and securing a future tag title shot for him and Tony D.
What interested me even more, though, was what didn't happen. Noam Dar is too sad to host Supernova sessions. Come on, man, if you needed a day off, I will gladly step up and challenge Nathan Fraser for that Heritage Cup of his.
Look, bro, I get that you're excited about that cup, but everything tonight, you can't tell me you're not thinking about those tag titles.
Espérate. Hold up. Hey, man, we've seen a lot of action tonight, but we just ain't seen y'all two.
Nope. Matter of fact, Kelly, don't waste your time with them. Focus on me and my boy.
Come on, brother, let her know.
All right, I get it. You're excited. It's your first night in NXT. I get it. But I don't appreciate you guys interrupting our interview like that. Nah. There are levels of respect here in NXT.
Respect? Man, respect ain't got us nowhere, bruh.
Hey, why do what a man's got a problem with us?
That loco, man.
Yo, easy, fellas. That's my partner you're talking to. And it seems like you two are looking for your first tag team match here in NXT. We got your first match. Right here, next week.
We could do that.
Yeah, we'll see y'all.
Scrypts, man. We're not a tag team, okay? And I'm happy to team up next week, but you can't keep doing this to me. There are a lot of things I want to accomplish on my own here in NXT.